Here, retreat is no longer an option. The Mekong River. It's the last stand before 2,000 tons of trash flow into the Pacific Ocean each day. $730,000 tons of trash a year that flow straight into the Pacific Ocean must be stopped. The key is, how? This trash collecting barge emits even more carbon into the atmosphere, and unfortunately, gathers trash into single-use plastic bags. Working for the Earth has given way to working against the Earth. Today's methods need to become a thing of the past.
The most important thing is to prevent pollution. And it's great if we can do that with a clean way, you know, using renewable energy to pick up waste.
However, what's more critical is the attitude of the public.
Hiện trường bây giờ thì cào lên thấy rác cũng hơi phiền, nhưng mà ai cũng làm gì hết. Chứ không phải riêng mình tôi, giờ biết phải làm sao.
Dạ có. Là ném xuống cho cái thùng rác xong rồi có tôi là ném xong.
Is there a way to protect the Earth without harming it? Is there a way to engage people to be proactive? Hanwha, a world-leading solar solution provider, came up with a game-changing idea. A trash-collecting boat powered by clean solar energy. On the 5th of June, 2019, World Environment Day, the solar boat finally made its first voyage in the Vinh Long region. It cleaned every corner of the Mekong River, leaving not a single piece of trash, all without emitting any pollution. For the spots the boat can't reach, people helped out. Compiling the collected trash is also done in a way that is kind to our planet. At last, the most environmentally friendly cleanup method for the Earth began. The garbage collected on the first day, 438 pieces of plastic, 144 pieces of styrofoam, 12 old fishing nets, and countless unidentifiable pieces of trash. Compared to the millions of tons of trash piled up in the ocean, it's inadequate. But still, it's a meaningful start.
Tôi nghĩ là tôi sẽ không vứt rác xong nữa, lúc rác rửa bãi nữa.
Mỗi người góp một chút ít sẽ làm cho môi trường được cải thiện hơn.
Không vứt rác rửa bãi, không dục rác xuống sông.
I think protect the environment is the responsibility of everyone. Every one of us lives in the environment, and so does our next generation and the generation after that.
Cleaning up the Mekong River leads to a cleaner and clearer Pacific Ocean. Working together for our planet, we can all lead the fight against climate change. Each day, our journey continues.